lunch.
I'm going to look at the cool shower. Pretty weird. You can see that little harbor area with the tigers. Not so much. Is on the mud. Yet you can see on the watermarks what a difference in the tides. Now there's a harbor over here. See this channel like thing where they have a floodgate. I'll show you. Here's the lock. Right, now you can see that what we were looking for before was a lock. A lock keeps the water in this main area where the boats are. Strange. That's really weird. You can see right there how much the difference there are, there is, whatever, in the tides. What's the name of this town anyway?
This is Port Albessin.
Port Albessin. Whatever the thing. Cool. Omaha Beach. Huge. see these mud flats, that'll all be underwater. Hopefully. We'll be in our car. Yeah, I'm taking the back way up to the top. So, parchment about 190 steps.